football Friday night.
Yeah. Well, let's keep it rolling here. Things are always interesting in the Big South Conference, and in 2007, it should be more of the same, with a possibility of a new name at the top of the standings when it's all said and done. This is how things shook down in 2006. Let's take a look at it for you. There you see East Gaston and Crest, both at 5-1, followed by Hunter Huss, North Gaston, Ashbrook, South Point, and Forest View. Well, we just saw one of those schools coming off the best season. Big things are expected at North Gaston. Coach Bruce Clark has 7 starters returning on offense, including one of the best QBs in the state, A.J. Blue. You're my boy, Blue! He had more than 3,000 total yards in 06 and is already Gaston County's all-time leader in that category. He'll have 3 or 4 weapons to distribute the ball. He'll hand off to running back Princeton Brooks, who's rushed for over 1,300 yards in the last 2 seasons. 8 starters back on defense. This is bottom line. One team to watch, not only in the conference, Steve, but at the end in the playoffs, too.
All right, Danielle, right on the heels of the North Gaston.